add onion butter or cowboy butter. Cowboy butter. Use a little bit of this. And tomato. Pineapple going bad, so I'm gonna cut it. Let me just do a little bit. Okay, this is going in the oven for like about 6 to 8 minutes. And it's on 425.